happy. Sun is down, about to ride. The beast in the freezing cold. I'm about to die, because I'm gonna be super chilly tonight. I have to tell him. I have to tell him. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah, I had to ride the beast at night. And I'm about to go coaster mode. I'm at Cedar Point, about to ride Vintage. Then I'm gonna go ride Magnum, so I can get painfully good airtime, yeah. So instead of Vintage, I'm gonna go ride Magnum. I don't know why I'm gonna ride it again, even though I have a headache, and I'm still gonna ride it again. So never mind, I'm gonna do Millennium Forceless. Oh, never mind, that ride is way too forceless. So then I'm gonna go ride Maverick right now. So you can't say anything about that. Finally, Steel Vengeance only has a 30-minute line. So I think I'm gonna go ride it. I think that I'm gonna go ride it. Yeah. Hey, yeah. Now I'm riding Wicked Twister. Wicked Twister is really fun. Yeah, I like it so much. It's cool. I just rode a Val Raven. I think it's better than Millennium. Millennium is too forceless for me. I'd rather ride I-305 today. I just want these loops. Give me the loops. I just got off Corkscrew right now, so I think I need to go see a chiropractor today. Yeah, and I'm about to get on Maverick, I can't play. Yeah. Yeah. These coasters. Wanna ride I-305 right now. I love I-305. So, I'm about to take a trip to King's Dominion right now. Yeah, hey. Where's that grab machine? I really wanna ride it right now. It's time to gray out like a light, 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 like a light. And we gotta keep it tight with I-305, yeah. I really love this ride. Back in kindergarten, probably wouldn't even ride it, yeah. This thing is so intense that even my mom would gray out on it. Yeah, yeah. So guys, if you enjoyed that video, hope you did, smash that like button, follow me on Instagram at BeastCoasters, too, and These videos are meant to be just cringy and funny. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.